Someone else celebrating is this man, base jumper Jeb Corliss. He's completed his challenge to fly through a target on the Great Wall of China. The stunt is the latest in a long line of challenges for this 70-year-old. But it was actually, in fact, postponed a day before because of strong winds. The American has previously jumped from sites including the Eiffel Tower, Christ the Redeemer statue in Rio, and the Petronas Twin Towers in Kuala Lumpur. Here he comes.